Hello everyone and welcome back to another Star Wars figure review. Today I'm going to be going over the Vintage Collection Emperor's Royal Guard. Now I gotta tell you, absolutely glad I added this one to my collection. And after this review, maybe I've convinced you to buy one. I mean, I absolutely love him and I highly recommend him off the bat already. Sadly though, for those of you who don't know, he is an online exclusive only. And that means he will not be sold in stores. Or so far, that's what we've been told. Hasbro's kind of getting on our nerves this year like they do every year, but it's just every year it seems to get worse. If you're lucky enough to get this guy online and he's in stock, I highly suggest picking him up immediately because he'll probably sell fast, considering how popular of a character he is. So with that, let's go ahead and get into the detailing. I mean, there's not a whole much to say about Royal Guard in terms of detailing, but the lightness is dead perfect, I think. And there's some more detailing I'll show you underneath his robes. But for now, accessories he comes with are, of course, the traditional Force Pike. I'm actually glad you're able to pose him like this, because it looks a lot better. Like, he did that in the movie, so it looks movie accurate. Then the helmet is removable. The head sculpt isn't supposed to be anyone in particular, I believe, but still is a very nice job, whoever it's supposed to be. I could be wrong. Now, for the second part of the accessories, I have to remove his robes, so let's go ahead and do that. First, you just gotta pop off the head. Then, yes, his robes are made of soft goods, which is always nice. And so are his, so is his tunic, Sorry, guys, I got a little bit of congestion, so it's going to be hard to do reviews here. So the first piece we have is this shoulder pad. Next, a helmet, and it has the Imperial emblem on the forehead there. Then you get this sweet looking weapon. I don't know what it's called, but I like the design. I'll give it that. Now, I do believe that these part of the accessories are, I heard that they're recycled from a pack. However, the Force Pike and the helmet, I'm not sure if they're reused, but I'm kind of thinking they're new, so I'll say that at least. Then you get the overly used Biker Scout pistol, and all you do is just fit it in his hands, or, hold on, the holster on his side there. Now, as you can see, he does have some more Imperial emblems on his back and both shoulders. So very nice indeed. Comes with a lot of accessories and that's always good. Then we get to the articulation. He has a ball jointed neck, ball hinged shoulders, ball hinged elbows, swivel wrists, a swivel waist, swivel hips, ball hinged knees, and ball hinged ankles. So you can get him in a variety of poses, but I kind of wish they would have given him ball hinged hips. That would have been awesome. But still, I still love this figure no matter what. Let me just go ahead and put the pieces back on him real quick for you. Over here. I don't think I've mentioned this, but the helmet actually does help the robes stay in place some, so that's always nice. Now for his Force Pike. Well, okay, we'll leave the Force Pike out for now, but you get the idea. And I am using a stand for this guy. It doesn't come with that. I like to use a stand for a lot of my figures, so I'm just saying that. Then you have the packaging. I absolutely love the image that they used. I mean, that looks awesome. The Emperor's Royal Guard, Return of the Jedi. Then on the back, you have the rest of the wave on the top there. Then more figures you can buy down below, minus the Royal Guard, which I am reviewing right now. Same old vehicles. And that's pretty much it, guys. What do you think? 5 out of 5, 4 out of 5, 3 out of 5, 2 out of 5, 1 out of 5, or just complete 0? Personally, I'm going to give him a 5 out of 5, despite him not having ball hinge tips. I mean, like I said, awesome. So, that's all the time I have for this review, guys. Until next time, Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.